Hi guys, today I'm going to talk to you a little bit about and show you what I've been working on the railway, replacing these, which are the standard, more modern sort of hornbeak couplings, with the better American style, which are very good for auto and coupling. These fit onto the loco in various different ways. On this particular one, it's a simple plug-in type of thing at the front. There, it just pushes in and you screw it in. Personally, I think they're big and ugly on small locomotives. Of course, don't look anything like the real thing, which was normally a chain connector. But they don't work very well either for uncoupling. Instead, what we've done is put on this American-style coupler, which is more like a modern coupling on a modern train, with the big advantage they've got an uncoupling hook here, which a little magnet will uncouple, and they work really well. So what I've been doing is busy, some of them just plug in. This one, you should be able to see, I had to build the little device and stick it on the back there so that I could mount the coupling at the rear. Similarly on the coach, the coupling fits on the movable part, the bogey of the coach, so it can turn around corners. In this case, I've put a very short-armed little coupler on. I hope you can see that there. So that we keep a reasonably good distance between the coach and the loco. With the hornbees, it tends to be a bit too far apart and look silly. Now if you have a look, you'll see when I couple them up that the two sit a nice distance apart with the buffers reasonably close to how they would be when the train's pulling along.